The potential for digital currencies. A representative of the Reserve Bank of South Africa, François Groepe, commented that it is too risky for the Reserve Bank to start issuing their own cryptocurrency, as ITWeb reported. The statement was made in the Strate FinTech Innovation Conference, Johannesburg, South Africa. Virtual currencies are very popular and widely used in the African countries. Groepe emphasized, if the Reserve Bank issues its own cryptocurrency, then it should be confident that such a form of payment will not be used for illegal purposes. Nevertheless, the South African government stays very cryptocurrency friendly and continues to promote the popularization of innovations and their implementation in various spheres.